Okay. Yes, ma'am. You need one?
No, I was just looking to see who was who in here.
Thank you.
text that you got from?
What is the... we got a niece that's showing a Sealyham Terrier in the breeding ring. Let's see. That is at 10:30, the bottom of 10:30 in Ring 7. Ring 7, you go down here to the store and go straight across.
Down that door and straight across.
Yes, ma'am, all to right. The other building.
Enjoy.
Need to go potty?
No, Cindy gave me two judge lunch tickets. Is that for her and Tiny? See, Tiny will be
up. No, one for you and one for her.
Okay, Tiny will be in here, but she'll have.
But she already gotten hers in the other room.
Okay, it's the judges, so I didn't know if y'all separated them.
No, I think that's just the way the catering company printed them up. I think that's the way they printed them.
Okay. Hey, have you seen Ricky?
Huh?
Have you seen Ricky?
No, I don't know where he's at. I have no idea where he's at. I haven't seen him. I thought they put him somewhere else.
I don't know. He was up there, I thought.
Well, I didn't look, but I didn't see him when I went over there. But I was too busy picking up my concurrent stuff and all that stuff.
All right, so, yes, ma'am. At our next... go back in at 10:40. You go in soon as this is out. So we don't. We just keep our same bins. Yes, ma'am. I will just call the numbers, they show up or they don't.
I'm just looking, does Barbara need new
damn.
Does Barbara need new armbands for the next show?
No, they can use the same ones, or I can give them one either.
Okay, I just was, I know she was over here looking, but I was just wondering. I wanted to see.
It makes it so much simpler when we have the same one.
It does, definitely. I like your hat.
Thank you.
I like that.
I don't think anybody would like me wearing it. I'm old enough to do what I want.
Absolutely. It's all in the fun. If you can't have fun, what
can
you
do?
There's
no sense in being here, yes.
That's right.
Have you seen the picture set up? Where they're making pictures? If you get a chance, roll over there and look.
I will.
We've got a witch over there.
Oh, okay.
And she's, it's my witch, my pumpkin. She's 40-some years old.
Oh, okay. Wow.
She's life-size.
Oh, wow.
So, you know.
Yeah, up here, I have a friend that now lives in Kentucky. She used to live in Springfield. But even in Kentucky, y'all get into the Halloween more than we do in Florida. In Florida, it's just, I mean, it's parties and trick-or-treat, and that's about it. But the decorating is nothing like y'all do up here.
Well, I decorate at home.
Mm-hmm.
And I have a life-size Santa. I have 2 36-inch reindeer.
Mm-hmm.
And, I mean, you know, I decorate all
home. Yeah,
and
that's
I decorate
fun.
Every room.
I did until I had 2 back surgeries, and now I can get my husband to do some, but he doesn't decorate like I do.
I know. But I don't decorate outside, but I decorate inside.
Yeah, no, I can handle inside pretty well, but outside I can't do
it. I don't do a thing outside, but my mother always decorates.
Yeah.
It's, you know, it's just something that's like a big birthday.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. I have 2 grandsons.
Yes, sir. What do you need?
Oh, I'm just looking to see when Maltese go out. After lunch.
After lunch. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.